that it can give children as well as adults time and a place to put themselves in someone else's position and to think more beyond just their daily activities and themselves. It allows them a space where they can connect with other people in a different way that's not just surface level conversation. This group in particular, since October when we started the program, I can see anyways that it gives them time each week to kind of stop and reevaluate where their behavior is and how to put themselves in other people's positions in particular. And I'm not saying they're angels, but I am saying that it's helped a lot and has given them that moment in time when they can be a bit more vulnerable in sharing their feelings.